saw you. Long jump, do jump, living with the vigorous wave as the needs to the path. I'm Chubby J.
I'm C Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp.
Mom and Dad is them to get our holiday cheer on.
Ho ho ho!
Ooh, yeah, the holiday cheer on. Yeah, this is our holiday special episode, isn't it?
Yeah.
Awesome, cool, Treble J.
And on this Thanksgiving, we are set to mow all the seasons that will be dancing, celebration of cookies and our natural art experience for individuals with other needs of all ages. Plus, my truck, food, and time of the day.
Wow, Treble J. That sounds amazing.
Yeah, super cool. I can't wait. I love the holiday spirit.
Mom, we also have a great lineup for holiday music. Second wave, step into my Christmas by Elton John.
Yeah.
Welcome back to SharpeLivin. I'm WJ.
I'm C Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp.
Dad, I have a quote for the holidays.
Ooh, Treble J, you have a quote for the holidays? Mm-hmm. Oh, I cannot wait to hear your holiday quote.
Season is believing the, but sometimes the most real things in the world are things we can't see from the movie The Polar Express.
I love that. It's all about faith. Seeing is believing. Yet, sometimes the most real things in the world are the things we can't see. Well, we believe in Santa Claus.
Well, and like you said, it's about faith.
Absolutely.
You know, there are things that are real that we have to believe in, that we have to have faith in. And that is a beautiful thing. Now, Treble J, what are you thinking next?
Hey, Dad, well, you said one of the ugliest certain celebrities of Christmas, we're expecting at the Naples Gardens.
Oh, I'd love to, Treble J. I'd love to share another organization that's going to join us at the Celebration of Creations reception at the Naples Botanical Garden. It is the Naples Players KIDZACT. Now, they were there last year as well, and you've actually taken part in the Naples KIDZACT, right? Naples Players KIDZACT, right, with Mr. Craig? Craig Price?
Yeah.
Yeah, they do a great, really cool acting, and they work out different emotions, and I think they learn some life skills as they're acting as well. It is a really cool program that we have here in Collier County, and we're grateful to have the KIDZACT here, and we're so excited to have them back at Celebration of Creation at our reception at the Naples Botanical Garden on January 20th, 2024. And to find out about our art experience, go to additionalneeds.info.
Yes, and next is again around that Christmas. Bye. Say bye. Being done on Onyx. We're done. Stop living.
Oh. Hold on 1 second. You can find the Naples Players KIDZACT at
NaplesPlayers.org.
NaplesPlayers.org. That is correct. And Treble J, we're going to listen to what again?
Walking around the Christmas
tree.
Tree by Ben and Alexander and Slap Levin.
Pentatonix.
Welcome back to SharpeLivin. I'm J.
I'm C Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp.
Mom, it's a good time to share another ongoing season that will be added in celebration of Christmas. We're something at Naples for pretty good gardens.
Oh, that is right. And they are one of our sponsors. The Naples, North Naples Therapy and Enrichment Services. And they provide an usual occupational therapy and support for children with additional needs. They really work on sensory integration and reflexes that are established when babies are born. So they help integrate those so that the startle response is less, and children with additional needs have a high startle response. We've noticed it even in Trouble J with all that we've done to calm his nervous system. There's still that is embedded, and it can happen to adults, even neurotypical adults. Mm-hmm. So it's not just one person. They assist the additional needs families and support the additional needs kids in that regard.
So C-Sharp, how can they learn more about them?
Oh, goodness. They can go to NorthNaplesTherapy.com.
Ma'am, looking for 7.
Aw, you're welcome, Triple J.
Mom, the sun is coming. It's the miss time back. Macklemore with Dan Caplen with SharpeLivin.
Oh, I wish it was 99 when I was a kid at Christmas time. Couldn't go to bed that night, Santa Claus sliding snow in the driveway under the lit up Christmas tree with my crazy ass family singing oh 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 oh.
I got it.
Wish I was a kid at Christmas
now
again.
Fill up the gas in the SUV. Spent way too much time trying to pick out our tree. The ceiling ain't as tall as we thought. I see. Gotta cut a couple inches off the top to proceed. And now we stringing the lights up. 5 hours later, we stringing the lights up. Listening to Bing Crosby by the fire. Frank Sinatra, Nat King Cole, Mariah. Turn off that Michael Bublé. Turn on that one movie about the kid who licked the telephone pole on the Blu-ray. Red Rider, BB gun, staying up all night. Jimmy Stewart, It's a Wonderful Life. Now am I right? The collar's puffy, the beard is long, the belly's tubby, but the reindeer are strong. It's Santa Claus.
Oh, I wish it was 99 when I was a kid at Christmas time. Couldn't go to bed that night. Santa Claus sliding snow in the driveway under the lit up Christmas tree with my crazy ass family singing oh 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 oh. Wish I was a kid at Christmas
now
again.
I wrap presents like a kid wearing mittens. Blindfolded with a pair of left-handed scissors. Janky, but the gift inside, ridiculous. Better than whatever it is you had on your wish list. Dig in, then whip up the biz quick. Go outside, then throw around the pigskin. I'm a dad now, but still feel like a big kid. Best time of year, can I get an amen? The almond roca, the hottest cocoa, the track around the tree with the locomotives. I wanted a Jordan poster to measure my growth spurt. Starter, logo, Georgetown Hoyas. I'm going off of that head, y'all. Homemade cookies that I dip in the eggnog. I want to take a second and shout out my dead dog, Toby. He's dead.
Oh, I wish it was 99 when I was a kid at Christmas time. Couldn't go to bed that night. Santa Claus sliding snow in the driveway under the lit up Christmas tree with my crazy ass family singing oh 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 oh. Wish I was a kid at Christmas.
Wish it was 99 when I was a kid at Christmas time. Couldn't go to bed that night. Santa Claus sliding snow in the driveway under the lit up Christmas tree with my crazy ass family singing oh 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 oh. Wish I was a kid at Christmas. Oh 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 oh. Wish I was a kid at Christmas again.
That is so cute. He has his daughter's voice on there. I was certain.
Welcome back to SharpeLivin. I'm SharpeLivin.
I'm C Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp.
I'm Ethan. I'm a duck on the other day.
You gotta be kidding me, Trouble J. You
gotta be kidding me.
Well, what is your joke of the day?
Who is this Miss Tree's favorite singer?
I don't know, Trouble J. Who is a Christmas tree's favorite singer?
Bruce Springsteen.
Bruce Springsteen. That is so cute. I bet he smells really good, though. Kind of like pine.
Well, Trouble J.
Yes.
Since Christmas Tree's favorite singer is Bruce Springsteen, what's coming up next?
I'm making me kidding me. Next, I'm being sent as guys, it's coming to town. But Bruce Springsteen wrote this, but this means it's the time to say I love you. But Billy Squier wrote that I'm living.
It's all cold down along the beach. And the wind's whipping down the boardwalk. Hey, man! You guys know what time of year it is? What time? What? Oh, Christmas time. You guys all been good and practicing real hard. Yeah? Clients, you've been rehearsing real hard now. So Santa, bring you a new saxophone, right? Everybody out there been good, or what? Oh, that's not many. You guys in trouble out here. And you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Thank you. Christmas is a time to say I love you. Share the joys and laughter and the tears. Christmas is a time to say I love you.
SharpeLivin, I'm SharpeLivin.
I'm Z Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp.
Ma'am, what does the holiday mean to you?
Well, besides the time of giving, right, and receiving, I think it's actually a really great time to reflect on the past year. It's really about reflecting on our growth, at least for me it is, and how I want to grow in the next year.
I like that. Yeah, kind of looking back and seeing what you've done well and what you haven't. I think some of the best growing or your stronger growth is from things that you've stumbled over and what have you. And if you're learning from those failures, because some of them are failures.
Mistakes,
mm-hmm. Correct, because you feel that failures are the things that you don't learn from.
Correct.
So
I think that
failure.
The failure is you keep on making the same mistake and you don't learn from it.
Mom, thank you for saving.
Aw, thank you, Treble J.
Well, Mom, coming up next is Wonderful Christmas Time by Paul McCartney, followed by What Christmas by Otis Redding.
Oh, yay, Treble J. Right here on?
SharpeLivin.
Aww.
The mood is right, the spirit's up, we're here tonight. And that's enough. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The party's on,
the feelings here that only comes to time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. The choir of children sing their song.
Listen, little bitty children, they'll try to listen to hear for the sleigh bells that are ringing in the snow. Christmas card that I write you, oh.
Christmas in. Christmases be so white.
Welcome back to SharpeLivin. I'm
SharpeLivin. I'm C Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp. And I have to say, I would love for a white Christmas, but I'm just grateful that we're all together for Christmas.
Yep, because we have a sunny Christmas.
Yeah, we've got a Florida Christmas. Right, Treble J?
Right.
Yes.
Enjoy, happy.
Hold on. What are we doing, Treble J? What is this segment?
It's time for
Song of the Day.
Oh, for your Song of the Day. That's correct there, Treble J. What? As you can tell, we're already in the holiday season. We're kind of taking a mental vacation, and we're kind of doing it right now. But we're enjoying the music and enjoying being together, and I hope you're enjoying it as well. Now, Treble J, what is your Song of the Day?
And the Happy Xmas by Sandman and Yoko Ono.
Yoko Ono.
Yoko Ono. And SharpeLivin.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas.
Let's hope it's a good one.
Welcome back to SharpeLivin. We spend it in the village with SNES for the Bob Music. I'm
WZ. I'm C Sharp.
And I'm D Sharp.
Mom and Dad, it was fun sharing this with us WZ and KIDZACT. We are excited to have attended our third and more celebration of Christmas at Naples Botanical Gardens with your daughter's mom as we win in the holiday season with just like good songs.
It was fun to share those two organizations, Naples Therapy and Enrichment Center, along with Naples Players KIDZACT.
Yeah, and you can learn about the North Naples Therapy Enrichment Services at
NorthNaplesTherapy.com.
And you can learn about the Naples Players KIDZACT at
NaplesPlayers.org.
Yeah.
Follow us on Facebook at SharpeLivin to stay tuned into all our shows as you learn about my uncle says that happening that SNS needs community as you listen to music.
That's right, Treble J. That's right. And to find more about our art experience, celebration, and creation, go to additionalneeds.info. And to find resources all over the country, go to additionalneeds.info. And I want to wish everyone a very merry Christmas, a happy holiday, and very safe one as well.
Absolutely. And if you celebrate Hanukkah, happy Hanukkah.
Absolutely. For all the holiday celebration.
What do we leave them with?
Rainy fairies, Christmas baby, please come. Christmas baby, please come home.
Bye.
Bye, you too. And that's up to it.
It's Christmas. Baby, please come home.
Thank you for listening to
SharpeLivin.
Nice show.